those.
All right.
And then what?
Those are set perpendicular.
Nope.
We got to get them.
Yeah. Otherwise, you'll have a house full of beans.
Yeah.
Okay, so is it loose?
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay.
Well, then, wait a minute. Yeah, it's loose.
We're going to take this and set it over here, and it's going to be heavy.
John.
It's going to weigh about 40 pounds.
Okay.
35 to 40.
You want me to,
John, let's sit
together. And you're going to set it the same way, perpendicular.
Oh, the same direction.
Perpendicular.
Perpendicular. Yeah.
There you go.
Same as the last one.
Okay. Yeah. Okay, grab the other box.
This one?
Yep. Set it on top.
Okay, don't need to clean any propolis or anything like that.
Nope. All right, we're going to take
it. Oh, it's got a bee.
Oh, you're all right. One bee.
Sorry, baby.
All right. And take that box and put it back on top.
I just want to see. Nope, I can't get it. I'm sorry.
Watch the bees right there. Okay. Now then, you're going to take this stuff.
Which is?
It's Fisher Bee Quick.
Fisher Bee Quick. Mm-hmm.
And you're going to do a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay? So this is spraying first. Okay.
You don't want this board back on?
Nope.
Okay. Oh, I see. That's what you're saying. So that's going to drive them down.
It's a fume board.
Okay.
It's got that material on the underside.
So we need to make one of these with that material?
You can.
Okay.
And it's going to drive the bees out of this box down into this box.
Good. Right?
Yep. All right.
Watch this.